Red Sox are finally going to get one. Jarren Duran, it is being reported, not in the lineup in the minors tonight, and is expected to join the Red Sox in New York tomorrow to take on the Yankees.